a most horrifying story about a British man who got sick while vacationing with his wife in Africa.
Oof.
A wonderful country. 59-year-old David Worsley ended up in a hospital with a high temperature, but the tour operator assured him he simply was suffering from sunstroke. But it wasn't sunstroke, because when David returned home, he says his left testicle swelled to 10 times its
Whoa!
Normal size.
That's a lot of times.
His left ball was the size of a grapefruit.
Damn!
Oh, no.
He says it was so heavy it felt like it was made of glass.
What?
Doctors diagnosed him with African Salmonella, a strain of the infection confined to his genitals. He was ordered not to even sleep with his wife because she could get sick.
Huh.
He's walking around holding his testicle in agony, in tears, but then things got a lot better when he took a bath. Davis says his left testicle exploded like a volcano. And he felt so much better.
What do you mean? Where did it explode from?
It just
the side
exploded.
Of the ball?
Yeah.
What?
But now he's suing the tour operator, saying he suffered physical and psychological pain.
Oh, man.
You gotta take that sitz bath. You gotta take that warm, hot bath.
And he's in the bath when this happens.
Yeah, that's right.
Can you imagine that water?
Oh.
Wow, someone's making chowder.
Exploded ball broth.
And you said it was called African Salmonella?
You got that straight.
Oh, I gotta find pictures of this. That sounds like elephantitis. Like when something swells real, real large.
Oh, man.
What? There's pictures.
What do they look like?
Like a just gross, weird chunks of strangeness. Oh, yeah, it's just a big infection. It's like pus-filled.
Yeah, it finally bursts. One bath will loosen up a lot of stuff.
Oh, God.
I'm a slam poet.
Luke Walton, the head coach of the Los Angeles Lakers, who coaches his son Lonzo, has lost control of the locker room, and nobody wants to play for him anymore.
The Lakers aren't doing great right now. So it doubly stings for them to be hitting a losing streak, and then you got, you know, the big baller Bozo yelling the entire time that they've lost them when them checks stop rolling in, and Lonzo's career's over, and he's playing in Latvia.
I love Tony Romo, who does the color right now.
He's great.
With Jim Nantz. He is an absolute machine up there.
He's fantastic.
He is looking at the play, and he's seeing four or five different options. And then after the play, he's telling you why the play that was called or the defense that was called wasn't the reason that it didn't work. It was the execution of the play for what the player was designed. Anyway, long story short, just pounding guys.
Hello there.
Hello there.
You like that?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, I figured you like that.
Still talking about sports?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How to do?
Who did you pound this weekend, Josh?
I pounded the pavement.
Did you pound the pavement? Mm-hmm.
Pounded the pavement.